So today guys, I'll be finding out if using an external monitor helps with getting better FPS and less input delay for Fortnite laptop in chapter 3. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Nice shot. Oh, my shot hit the door.
So, after watching the clips back a few times, I can definitely say that using an external monitor helps much more with better frames, less input delay, and is a much more enjoyable experience. So if you can, I recommend using an external monitor rather than your laptop screen.